last time, I was still in the middle of this of the video. My camera just kind of turned off on me. And so, I must defeat him! Silky! Can't do anything, because Silky is very bad and all it knows is frickin' Harden! Oh, I'm scared.
Boy!
He's evolving! I didn't know fainted Pokemon could evolve.
Kinda looks like it's sitting down. Oh, no, it's standing.
Wait a minute! Congratulations! Your buddy evolved into Marsh Stomp! Trying to learn Mudshot, but Mudshot can't be learned because it already knows four moves. What moves should be taken away? How about Mudsh? What's ground super effective against?
Rock, I bet.
I don't care. Tackle's leaving. 1-2, and a poof! Muddy forgot tackle. Muddy learned Mudshot! Yay! I want to see if Muddy is revived because of that. No.
I will! Just give me 5 freaking minutes!
Just leave it now. Leroy said you have to now.
I'm playing Pokemon.
Because if you don't, then...
One absorb! Lilybat just beat a level 8 Geodude with the move absorb! Isn't that crazy? That is crazy! You better tell me it's not crazy. Or I'm going to go crazy. I don't care, Tail. Wait, okay. I kind of...
Bob, you can't do whatever you want.
No, Tail shall be mine. No, okay, I'm scared. Look, he's my only chance. No. Flying is super effective against Bug. Yes. Oh. I better not run into any more Pokemon until the next Pokemon Center. Maybe if I stopped running in the grass, that would help. How about that?
I walk instead.
Come on. First try. Ooh. Come on. I'm so scared right now. For various reasons. I'm ready to wait. Let myself sting it. Ah! Gemini Christmas. Just don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Sorry, guy, let's retry that. Gotta go hit my Pokemon!
No, your mom said you have to put that on your...
Romeo, how about you wait?
Now, because mom will
my baby brother's weird.
Hey, mister, I'm going back. I'm not scared. anymore. Nothing can hurt me. I'm invincible. Still invincible. Still invincible. What's going on here? Roar! What's going on? I was digging the tunnel of the fool's tunnel filled with Pokemon. Loud noises. I'm scared. Uproar. Oh, heavy tunnel equipment. The goons. He's in the cave. Well, this is a good stopping point. Cliffhanger. Well, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, and sorry for the interruptions. And subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks.